Come on, you're killing me. Whoa, you pulled through. Gnarly. I hope you're able to take out that machine they've been building at the lighthouse. Call me Mr. Conspiracy if you want, but I heard they plan to take over the world with it. Mind control, man. Anyway, thanks for the soda. Deal's a deal. Here's your reward.
We're so close. I've assembled the final blueprints for the team. It looks like this device may see its day. A simple interface from the transistors to the artifact should work flawlessly. The next step is getting our hands on it. All of the transmission components are in place. As soon as the satellite leaves the Earth's gravity, we're in business. As long as we nail the trajectory, it should settle into a polar orbit, and the rest is as easy as pie. The entire globe will be covered, every inch. Communication links have already been established to the satellite on the ground. I'm so proud. This technology is leaps and bounds ahead of the space program, and the calculations are staggering in comparison. We're hoping to achieve something big here, and most importantly, gain control over our enemies and friends alike. Nothing can stop us. It looks like our friend has arrived right on time. We'll see how she fares in the theater. She's the only one that the spirit will allow to enter the building without a fight. Talk about bitter over past experiences. I'm glad it didn't come to sending my men down there. I bet we could throw an atomic bomb at that thing and still not break the barrier. Hopefully everything goes as planned. As soon as I take possession of the artifact, work can begin fitting it to the rocket. I can already feel the world in the palm of my hands.
Nice try! A clever mind you have, just like your mother. Did you honestly think you destroyed the artifact when you blew up my rocket? Ha! Hardly! I have yet to even install it. In fact, I plan to do much more with this. I'll let you go for now. Go on, carry on your lives as a happy little family. But remember one thing. You're on my mind. You'll always be on my mind. And one day, our paths will cross again.
Mm-hmm.